When it says in the Old Testament, worship no other gods than me, the implication I offer is that we are a species that worships. And if you do not access the divine, you will worship the mundane. You will worship the profane. You will worship your own identity. You will worship your belongings. You will worship the template laid before you by a culture that wants you, but gets you distracted and relatively dumb.